So many of the bandits actually expressed their desire to lay their arms, surrender their arms, and embrace peace. And that we are determined to ensure that those that lay down their arms and want to embrace peace, we are going to work with them to ensure there is peace and tranquility in our state and beyond. But the recalcitrant ones who refused to surrender and are determined to continue with this dastardly acts, we will continue to pursue them wherever they are until we bring them down to justice or get them neutralized as the case may be.